Hey everybody, it is me, Negatives, here. This is my first video, as I mentioned though. Today I'll be showing you guys a cool magic trick right here, with handcuffs. Now, what you need is some handcuffs and some keys if this magic trick does go wrong, guys. So, just make sure. I don't have the keys, but these are a little old, so. Yeah, so. Get started. Alright, so what you will need is you'll need a claw. But I don't have one. So I'm gonna show you this. They're all normal. I can't get them out. So let's do this. And there we go. We have successfully out. Now, how do we do that trick? The secret is, it's very obvious. All you need is some handcuffs. Oops, sorry. You need some handcuffs. I'm nearly a dollar store. It doesn't matter. They'll probably sell them at Toys R Us or something. They'll come with keys, but they're included that. If you lose the key, you'll see they have this little thingy. Down. So if I don't have the keys, push that little thing down, they are released. So that's why you need a claw, because you can't just show anybody that you don't like what you're doing. And don't know, so that's why I need a claw, but I just didn't know what you can do with it, so the fact that I'm under. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this first video. I really enjoyed it with you. Make sure you guys comment down below what you guys thought, and make sure you drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more, because I'm gonna be posting not late, not too soon. So, bye, yeah.